All right, Valhalla Pit. Chris. There's Marty. Getting ready to rappel down. Is it 227 feet? Chris, you ready?
Yeah.
Rappelling into Valhalla. Oh yeah. Got it. Checking the gear. I'll look up there. Woo! All right. And there he goes, disappearing. Getting smaller and smaller. Try and zoom in on it. Almost, he's almost down. Okay. Up, Mr. Marty Brown, rigged and ready to go.
See you at the bottom.
All right, here we go. Into Valhalla.
Yeah.
He said he short roped it.
Okay.
I think he said you short roped it.
Alright, I'll change over. Cool. Alright. See you down there.
You gonna go down?
Yeah.
Okay.
What changeover practice is for?
Alright.
Woo!
There's Marty heading down into Valhalla. Can you see it from there, Marty?
What?
Can you tell if you short roped it from where you're at?
Yeah, I'm
just okay. Well, let me know when you get to the bottom.
Bottom.
Okay, you might be okay then. All right, I'm getting ready to rappel into Valhalla. Last 227 feet down.
All right, at the bottom of Valhalla.
Coming down. Coming down. There we have Mr. Marty. Doing a changeover. Unfortunately, he short roped the pit. And let's see, that is short roping the pit there. Rope's not quite long enough to get to the bottom. And back up to Marty. And, oh yeah, you don't want to rappel off the end of that rope. Yeah. That was a rock. Wanna let Marty know he's knocking rocks in on us? Start knocking rocks down again. Let's see. Is he up there somewhere? Where is he?
He's back on the ledge.